It's
Oh man, suddenly I've got so much excitement for this episode. This is gonna be so David great.
Hyped.
This
is gonna be good. We gotta go. We're like,
we gotta right go quickly. This, so predictions. Like, this is called the work. Crystalling. The Crystalling.
Okay. Yes.
So prediction.
Crystal Empire.
I already know sort of what it's about.
And there is a character that's got certain properties.
Yeah. That I know about. Yeah, pretty sure we all know about this.
Did we all know about the?
I know the one thing.
Okay,
and I hope more.
Let's just say that there have been things leaked from the trailer.
I have to get out of here really quickly. So,
oh shoot, this is the wrong player.
Why?
Hold on.
Open with.
Well, we can talk.
Please tell me I have VLC on this. Yes, I do.
Yay!
VLC. There we go.
Wonderful.
All right.
Why is the other one?
You guys ready for this?
Are you ready?
Any moment now.
Listen.
Any minute now.
Anyway, while we're waiting for this to start up.
Are you kidding me? Come on!
I've got a crappy hard drive.
It knows.
No, I do not want to download a new version.
All right, here we go. Turn down.
Oh my gosh, Starlight Glimmer is still here.
Oh yeah.
I never really considered.
I can't hear you guys.
Turn it down.
Holy moly.
Turn it down, Andrew.
Turn it down?
Yeah. Okay. I never really considered maybe she'd have trouble.
Smaller from the outside.
Yeah, you're right. She's right, though.
Wrong place. No, turn down. Right there. Right there. Down. A lot more. There.
Starlight.
Dude. Perfect.
Right next to the bathroom.
The one that looks exactly like the other one.
You were so close. Oh my gosh,
yeah,
this
is
so cool.
It is actually happening. Yes.
We've learned from Starlight Sunset Shimmer.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wonderful. Here we go.
Uh-huh, no.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, no.
You got a lot to learn.
Twilight.
Okay. I think Twilight's
really
new intro. I think Twilight's complicating it a little bit.
She is.
Well, no, she's.
That's
teaching.
Not how Celestia.
I see that after Vex Lens Flare.
That's not how Celestia taught her friendship. I'm just saying.
Is this still the old intro?
No, it always starts off with Twilight without her wings.
I know, but.
Oh yeah, you're right.
I haven't
it
seen
does.
Any changes yet, or at least
just
I haven't
wait
noticed.
Till the
Discord.
Man, Discord's always
and
nothing.
Yep, Starlight Glimmer.
Oh yeah, Starlight's there.
Did the CMC have their cutie marks? I didn't notice.
I didn't notice it either.
I was looking.
Yes,
for
they
it.
Do.
Yes, they do.
Okay. Yes. Okay.
Yay.
They got
minor
two,
changes.
They got two things right. That's good.
That's good. Very good.
Good job, Hasbro. You're this episode. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay then. Like life?
Yes, please do.
Why don't you just be friends? Learn the way everyone else learned.
Sweet!
Yes!
See, that's the part I knew
it
was about.
I didn't know that was in the intro, but I knew something was going on. How do Twilight know where everything is?
I don't know.
Well, she's bloody organized.
Crystalline.
I'm loving this background music.
Yeah.
I have no idea.
It's like a christening. Yeah.
Oh, christening. Okay. Yeah. Ah.
You didn't get that?
Yeah, okay.
A bit murky. Totally. And the party.
And a party.
Guess it? Party. Yep.
Well, she's learning about Pinkie Pie.
Oh, shut up.
We were going to say that.
The facial expression. I heard
he's about to burst out laughing.
Oh.
I'm getting like
pretty.
A Hercules vibe.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. Makes sense.
I think we know what Starlight Glimmer's role in this episode is going to be.
Dang it.
Well,
there was at least one thing that we already used it for.
Twilight.
That's not what it was originally used for, though, I wouldn't think.
Yes! She's looking at it.
Perfect.
Sweet. Perfect.
Convenience.
Seriously?
Wow.
Are you kidding me?
Twilight.
Oh, she's nervous about this, isn't she?
Well, it's the one from the flashback, right?
Yeah, but she's nervous about this.
Obviously.
The internal.
Oh my gosh, she's so scared. I feel sorry for her. Oh god.
What?
That would be a broom closet, Starlight.
A very unorganized... Twilight must not have gotten to that broom closet
yet.
Label.
Spike! Looking real good!
It's back.
Yep. Looking real stinking good.
They should label the doors. I like the hair bouncy.
Who's... that person that we...
The obvious.
Oh, is that the
flashbacks
guy?
Here we go. Yeah, it's,
it's
Starburst.
Yeah.
Sunburst.
What? Didn't they do... Wasn't there like a scene like that at the end of the...
Yeah, no, there was a flashback, remember?
No, I know, but wasn't there a scene that
had her... Yeah, good job.
...talking to him or something? I don't remember. I only saw it once.
Oh, snap!
Oh!
Yeah,
hello? Yes, Starlight's magic is really powerful.
I know.
Apparently his is too.
Yeah. Sunburst.
Cool.
I guess, is this...
Really?
It wasn't...
Cutie mark in magic? What kind of magic?
Yeah. Shut up.
What have you been up to all this time?
Yeah.
That'd be Wizard. Cool,
Arc-
but I don't
that
think
would be
so.
Cool.
Archmage, you mean?
No, I doubt it.
Twilight?
How many cutie marks with magic are we going to have?
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
Uh-oh.
Dramatic wind.
She's all happy.
Snow!
Is that snow?
Snowdrops, snowflake.
A message.
Okay.
No, it's a message.
Oh.
An aunt.
Aunt.
Wait.
Yeah! Here we go.
We saw this coming.
We did.
It was, yeah. I'm really curious.
Wow.
As to
Let's
how...
go! This is an awesome episode so far. Like, I can tell they've improved with their sound effects, with their music, their animation,
okay,
everything. every season, it gets better.
Yep. I really wonder how powerful Sunburst actually is.
Well, they just showed that Starlight has more powerful magic.
Yeah, obviously, but...
Oh. Okay.
Wow.
Genuine. Aww.
Starlight's like...
Yeah, I know. Starlight is just like
observing
all these people.
She's just like...
Wow.
Cheap. Oh, gosh.
I'm sure Applejack worked really hard on that other blanket and she just threw it away.
Yeah. Even. It gets so shiny one day.
Right.
That
Hold
it,
on.
It blinds everybody. No.
Yeah, she's...
And everything else. Forgiveness!
Oh my
gosh. Yeah! But she's bloody scared. You need... Yeah, Spike, help her out. Come on.
Spike's gonna teach her more things than Twilight will.
Oh, yeah.
Guys,
remember when she met that other pony?
Which one?
What's her name?
Moondancer?
Her friend from childhood.
Colgate?
Whatever her name
Moon
was.
Moondancer, you're thinking
Gosh dang it, I forget. And there's...
Whoa!
Oh, gosh.
He's tired.
That seems to happen a lot whenever she comes and visits him. He's always, like, dying of tiredness.
Starlight's about to burst out laughing. Something wrong? Maybe it's about a certain special
someone?
She turned
into Jack-Jack?
I would love to see some Jack-Jack shenanigans with this new baby.
Jack-Jack
attack. Oh, yes.
Oh. The face.
Oh, no.
Yes! Totally. There is a way to do both.
Spike.
Spike.
Spike starts just like,
oh, wait.
Spike.
Come on, Spike.
And Spike knows, though. I think he's just trying
she's mad.
Help. I don't know.
Oh, snap. Hey, you're incapable of claws.
Wow, Spike. Such a troll.
And she's asleep.
Stuff is skipping.
Yeah, it's not like, skipping, it's just...
It's just bugging out.
Oh, well.
Now it's skipping.
Okay.
It's fine.
That's okay, it's fine.
Okay.
It's gonna be a pain to sync, but alright.
It's not the lesson, it's your friend.
Don't think that's how
snap.
It works.
You know what?
She knows how to distract him.
Uh-huh. You know what?
She's trying to distract him.
You know, I think I'm gonna love... She is... Wow, everyone's...
Totally. Big fan.
No, I think I like this Starlight. She's just gonna subtly sabotage everything.
Yep, good job.
Wow.
One of us. Oh, never mind. This scene.
Jack-Jack.
Mm-hmm.
And
so how many of you already know this?
I knew this.
Okay.
Bloody flurry heart with bloody massive wing. That's
what?
A little creepy.
Larson! Actually, you can't blame this one
Larson's
on
Larson. Larson's not a...
you can't blame this one on Larson. He's not even involved in season 6. But
really?
He's not even on the show
Blame
anymore.
Him anyway.
Yeah, I blame Larson anyway.
Let's go!
Larson. Okay. More alicorns.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Okay, I think that's the extent.
That is pretty cute, though. Can she hang out with the pies?
It's all an illusion.
Yeah. Lore. Prepare for lore.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Wait.
Really?
Hold on.
Wait, hey.
Well, they obviously wouldn't have seen their own births if they were born.
I know, but... You would think... So- You would think Celestia and Luna would still say something about knowing that were born as Alicorns.
Oh! Wow.
Jack-Jack shenanigans.
Yeah, you might want
Jack-Jack.
Keep an eye on her magic.
That even reminds me of Mr. Incredible smashing through all those walls.
Yeah, well, that makes sense.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Know.
No.
Baby magic. Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know. I was thinking about that.
Yeah, potentially.
Or potentially disastrous.
Yeah, it's kind of like a balance between the two.
Maybe you should put the... or whatever that Equestria Games spell was that prevents magic.
Aww. Oh, you're so cute.
Or maybe it was just to detect
magic. I would love to see what happens when she starts crying. Explosions everywhere.
How about sleep? Uh-oh.
Okay, everyone else go spread out and do that. Oh, no.
She's really good with the bass.
Yep, there you go.
Just...
That would probably... Yep, lounging back, Starlight.
Wait, where did she get...
Slacking on your duties, Starlight.
Oh, yeah.
Don't... She's trying to, mess with it.
Yes.
Yeah, she knew that. Does it really say that?
Twilight thought this through very well.
I'm sure she did.
She's like, don't you dare slap.
Looks like a mushroom. It's a mushroom house.
We shall see.
What? Who cares?
Okay, what's the next thing on the list then?
She's bloody gonna open the door.
No, do not.
No.
No, Spike. Spike, no.
Spike.
Spike. This is one of the things that Twilight is terrible at.
Now that's, no, that's taking it too far. But I think she does have to think... Like, she's trying to just rush in and get this over with and be done with it.
It reminds me of when they're talking to Fluttershy. And Pinkie Pie's like... telling
I guess she's not home.
Things.
Guess she's not home. Let's go. Gosh,
hold on. Is he a wizard?
Dang it.
Is he a recluse?
Oh cool.
My gosh. Oh, he's got a...
Whoa,
he's
wait.
He's got a goatee. Is he going insane?
Oh my gosh. She's turning into a wizard. He's a bloody wizard, guys. Oh my gosh.
Destroying Equestria!
Yeah, totally. There's that other fun time.
Yeah.
Wizard to work. Okay, you're hiding something.
He looks like a wizard, but he's not.
You're a wizard, Harry! Well, that's
okay, then.
Sounds like you've got more in common than I thought.
What does she want?
Here we go again. Round two.
I don't understand what this is accomplishing. What do they call it when it's not in the Crystal Empire?
Shh.
Oh, come on.
1 second.
Of course. Which one's better?
To the
she's nose duels.
You mean the untrained eye?
Just let him.
Just pick.
Pick
it.
The one on the right because it.
Oh no!
Wee.
I think they kind of are, sort of.
Yeah, blow just everything up.
Except for
yeah.
Twilight, because she has to be the responsible one.
Yeah.
Twilight's the one that's stopping everything.
It's just like Jack Jack.
Twilight, can't you use magic dollars still or something?
Maybe.
Wait,
this is all bloody disaster. Weird.
A little bit.
Come on. Yes!
You know, you could...
You guys are both holding...
It's overflowing.
You guys are both holding something back.
I know. Oh, come on. Of course it did. Yes.
No! No!
He's a
bloody wizard.
He's a hermit crab.
Uncommon ground? Oh, I don't know.
This is great, guys.
Okay. Yes, he looks normal now. Wait, who? Twilight?
Like, holy cow.
Nice.
Aw.
Bubble.
Wait for it to start crying.
Uh-oh.
Crying? Here we go. Here we go.
Whoa. Oh.
Oh, no.
Well, that's gonna... What?
What?
Wow. Wow.
Time to search...
Well!
It's giving me flashbacks to Inuyasha.
No.
Put it back together. Glue it back together. Hurry.
Oh, shoot.
It's like Sombra all over again, but it's
maybe
not.
Maybe she can protect the Empire.
I know.
Probably not. Okay.
I don't know. Oh, gosh.
Okay, hold on. Something. So, part two.
It doesn't matter. We have to
this music
have to keep
is
going.
Too happy oh, no, for what on. Just happened.
What is this?
It's like a sillier kind of feeling to the end.
I know, it sounds so...
Reminds me of, like, Psychonauts or something.
Yeah.
The background music to that game was kind of in this style.
All right.
Okay.
So, predictions. What are they going to do?
I have no clue. It's got to have something to do with the baby.
Yeah,
to protect the Empire. It's got to.
I don't know, but Cadence maybe is already the princess
maybe
of the
Starlight...
Empire.
I know, but...
And Sunburst could do something about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, oh, yeah, that's probably more likely.
Because it's related to them.
Yeah.
Oh.
They gotta be
one thing.
They can combine
I'm
their
just
powers.
Leave the...
Oh, that's...
Oh, now
that's
quieter.
That's better.
Yeah, it's way quieter now.
Oh, yes, flashback.
I'm an aunt. Oh, this is higher quality, too.
Oh, it is higher quality. That's cool.
Yeah, crazy baby magic.
Yeah, well, we'll see how that turned out.
Great, so now another thing Shining Armor has to take care of.
Yep.
You Mr. Just Shield Magic.
That guy.
He just doesn't give that guy a rest.
Oh, yes, this version of the video looks way clearer.
Want to bet at the end, he's going to bloody collapse into the ground and, like, fall asleep.
Yeah.
And then zoom out, everybody's laughing, and episode.
All right,
we
now have to look. Yep,
okay.
See?
Yeah,
Starlight,
yeah.
Okay. Minor tweaks.
I can't wait to see the rest of the CMC.
Yeah, see, look.
This season. I want
to
see
what there's
what
definitely
going to
be a few.
Yeah, I wonder if they'll go around and visit all their other people.
that they made friends with. That looks really pretty, though.
Hmm.
True. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Use
this
super
is bad.
Magic powers.
Oh, you can't.
It's going to be a fight.
No. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because they're not controlled by Pegasi.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like normal weather.
Yeah. It's like what happened just recently outside.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Fun.
Just ignore that. And
I don't know.
You could just tell each other the truth and bond over your mistakes.
Oh, uh-oh. Please tell me that's not... Unless there's... Oh, my gosh. Don't mention that...
Oh, he is a wizard.
Oh, gosh.
She was thinking about it.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, totally.
She
totally
thought of everything.
Spike, bloody, make it happen. Spike, Spike.
Block the door.
Spike, do something. Spike, do something.
Oh, he's tied up. He can't do anything.
The wizardly. Wow. Well.
Oh, this is bad.
Quite. You guys seem pretty powerless, the two princesses of the world.
Yeah.
Eventually, but for now. Hey, they're actually doing something! Guys, this is great! Look at this!
Yeah, oh, cool.
They're just gonna zap it? Okay.
Oh, well, it's
something.
Hey, it's kind
of like what the baby was doing.
The baby can do something.
I don't know, zap stuff.
She was zapping things.
You need to pick her up, make her cry or something.
Oh.
And then...
Yeah, this sounds familiar.
Yeah, familiar. Oh, back to the Crystal Library.
Wait, why aren't you, like, freaky tired?
Pinky, you are the favorite. Yep, Jack.
It's Jack-Jack.
It's Jack-Jack, all right.
That's like literally...
Oh my gosh, it is Jack-Jack.
Called it.
She's playing hide and seek.
You're not paying attention to the giant storm behind you.
You know...
Did you just burn that list?
Or she just sent it to the Celestia? Or to Twilight?
I want to see that.
Or just another dimension.
No.
You have, like, really low self-confidence. Yay.
Aww. Oh, now you're realizing this.
It's like a pile of...
Yeah.
What?
Oh, wait, I didn't see that. I want... Oh my gosh.
Put a tent over them.
Twilight badge.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, his cutie mark is pinned.
Oh yeah.
Tell.
That's kind of a revelation to all of them, I think.
Yeah.
Where have I heard that?
That didn't help anything. I know, right?
Yep.
Wow.
We're just enjoying the show. There we go.
Through the roof of the castle.
This just goes to show how dumb the citizens can be.
Yep.
The general citizenry.
I think
of
their
any...
they got brain damage after those 1,000 years.
No, Canterlot citizens are just as dumb. Remember Princess Spike?
True.
Good question.
Hi.
Maybe they use the Dewey Decimal System.
Oh, hi.
Well, you'd think they would
or
know that.
Or, like,
Alicorn, yeah.
Alphabetically.
Guys, it's an Alicorn party.
I suppose they'd be able to tell that.
He's asleep.
Oh, that's just hilarious.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
Oh, my gosh, it's Rarity.
Rarity just... Okay.
It's already pulling Twilight-style moves.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Season one.
Seriously, she should hang out with the cakes. Kids.
You read like one page Twilight.
She can skim really fast.
She's apparently.
Oh my gosh. Perfect.
Pretty normal.
Yep. You know, everyday occurrences, you know.
Whoa, that one looks.
Ooh.
Just look for the book with the.
Most detail inscribed on it.
Cool.
Uh-oh.
Let me guess.
Yeah. Somebody put a shield around that now. Oh, come on. Oh,
I saw that coming.
We all saw that coming. Oh, man.
Now you need the spell to put the book back together, too.
Baby's going to be single-handedly responsible for the destruction of an empire.
Yeah.
Before her first birthday.
Well, remember it anyway.
Well,
it can't take that long.
Because...
How? Oh, yeah, I suppose. Aren't the tracks already going through the frozen wasteland? So even if...
Look at that face of determination.
Like, whatever.
Write a spell.
Spells.
She can write it. Oh, yeah.
No. Do we know somebody who we just met who knows something about spells?
Yeah,
you do. Huh. A big, important wizard.
Yeah.
He's not an important wizard. But at least he's smart. He just knows random spells offhand.
Yeah,
he does. He was naming them.
Kind of like Twilight.
Yeah, exactly.
They're trying. They're actually
they
trying.
They should have everyone shelter in the castle or something. I don't know. I suppose they're all leaving. But
they're actually bloody trying. That's good.
Shut up! She's like, uh-oh.
Just rearrange all the books. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Just tell them to leave and tell them what happened.
Well, they didn't want to cause panic. Yeah. Yes, thank you.
finally.
Well, so leave.
And get out of there, finally.
There we go.
Took you long enough.
Yeah.
Totally.
Well, you're
finally.
Oh, he's a wannabe wizard.
Why do you wear that then?
He's a Gandalf.
He's smart. Really confuses, or maybe he's just not that great at magic.
I don't know.
You can see in the before that Starlight had better magic than him.
Yeah.
Well, about that.
Confession time.
Give it the eyebrow. This is like the Wizard of Oz.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yep, that's what I thought.
Yeah. Oh, snap.
Hey, wait, they make a perfect snap. Team. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, wait. This is, like, the weirdest thing ever. So much out of context.
Good job.
Yeah.
She's like, what?
This is a lot to take in.
Yes, exactly that.
That's the one thing.
That's the only detail you thought you remembered.
Totally. <Yeah. laughs> Exactly.
Yep.
Totally.
Yeah.
Gonna get snowed in. Yep. Totally.
Wizard talk!
Yeah!
Lots of wizard voice cracks!
Yeah, no, that's not
working. And you guys can't do anything anymore.
They're not very good at this, are they? Why don't they combine their strength and
get
make
out.
Like
just
a big
get
bubble?
Get out, guys. You're frozen.
Why isn't Shining Armor making that giant bubble that she makes sometimes?
I don't know. Too tired.
She just looks tired. Christina,
if Celestia and Luna's magic can't push it back, how
is
Shining Armor?
Yeah, it's
kind of
pathetic, don't you think?
Oh, Rainbow's doing it.
She's trying.
It's a storm. I'm just surprised that they can't do more than they are doing.
Hey, hold on. What other hearts do we know of that banish,
oh, snap.
Snow.
Oh, snap.
From
it's Starlight
large
and everybody.
Areas.
I don't know.
What? Remember the Hearthswarming Eve?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but that's, like, a different
I know,
thing.
But...
That
it's
different.
Also a heart, and it banishes snow, and...
I know, but that was because of the whatever those things were called.
I don't think...
That's true.
That's the only reason there was snow. Was because of those things. This is just an area that has snow. Ooh.
Nah. Not quite.
You've completed the... It
doesn't look perfect. Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, no.
Oh, wait.
Wait.
An old student of his?
I guess
yeah, remember
dropped,
they
he
talked
failed.
About that.
He flunked out or something?
He was in the School for Gifted Unicorns.
Yeah. I know, but...
Oh, like, okay. Love? Or
yeah, that's what I was going to say. I was going to say...
Aw.
Yes, thank cool. you. I knew there had to be something that could do that.
But...
Is everyone really gonna panic now?
Totally.
Sure, why not?
Okay.
There we go.
He knows what he's talking about. You don't have to freak out.
Yeah, just do it.
I knew it was either gonna be Starlight or Sunburst. That would be the Crystallar.
Yep.
Here we go again.
Let's do this.
Come on. Keep it centered.
Yeah.
Starlight's got this, too. Oh, that's nice. Beautiful. It's so beautiful.
Oh, wait, I thought they all evacuated.
They were. I don't know why they're still here. It's very confusing. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say, pick the one on the right. She already ordered them from...
Yep.
Most to, or from least to most.
Princess Flurry.
Yay!
That's...
Wait, have they said her name yet?
No.
Here we go.
I don't know, maybe she'll be named here. Pretty sure the name was leaked, though.
Yeah, I already know the name.
From the toys.
Whoa, okay, so that's...
Oh, so, cool.
That's that, okay. Quick. Now,
just stuff jam it in there.
Stuff okay, yeah, there we go. More Yay. Powerful. More powerful crystal.
Hey.
Cool. Ooh. Yeah, it probably is or better it's... now. Or yeah. it's just the same.
Hey, okay. we got...
It did that thing hey. Again. That's
Celestia
cool.
and Luna have their crystal forms.
Yay.
Wow. And
it
just
worked.
Like that.
Ooh. Nice.
Yeah, of course.
I know, but she can just do that, like, when...
I love their crystal forms. Those are cool.
Wait. Yeah. Best wedding ever.
Look, oh, you guys. I want to find... Where's Celestia and Luna? I want to see...
I don't know.
Yep.
Yay!
They're crystal forms.
Yay.
Really?
It's yeah, like half a wizard.
Wizard that can't really do
partial
magic.
Wizard.
They talked...
That sounds.
Hey, that's Tara Strong's voice.
I know. I'm like.
I mean, it is
Twilight's mom. Aww, but, you
yeah.
know.
Twilight, go spend time with your parents. Come on.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Yeah, it did work.
Called it.
Nice.
Cool.
Yay, he's
oh,
like...
Oh, yeah, it's like the role model, or... The... Yeah, yeah. Now they're gonna name it.
Yep.
Aw.
Did they get rid of... Why is there, like, no snow here, either? Or is yep. this after they get back?
He,
yeah.
What does that even mean?
You should get a haircut.
No. The haircut is perfect for a wizard.
It is.
Okay.
Aw.
Yay.
And they did it.
So they just... Yeah, okay.
Oh,
yeah. Not really.
Seriously, though... You know, Celestia did it, like...
Mm-hmm. Maybe you should take some advice from Celeste.
Yep, hey. That's what I was going to say.
Okay, whatever. Hey.
Wow.
Has our camera been off this?
Oh, did that one go?
Yeah, it's both off.
They're both off.
Bloody happened.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Well, whatever. Audio only for the last half.
Wow. We were too caught up in the moment. And, okay, whatever. Do you want to turn the camera back on for the last whatever. 5 minutes?
For now.
Yep, doesn't matter. Out. I've got to go.
Wow. Whew. Well.
What a premiere.
I wonder how much we were just staring at that.
I don't know.
Near the end. Like, I wonder when that turned off.
So, bloody cool episode.
That
I love
was
it.
Cool.
I got to go.
Okay, goodbye. Right.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
At least the audio's still going, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that was quite the. Yeah. Okay.
David.
Yeah. See.
Yeah. David's out of here.
Okay. He's got work. Anyway, that was good. I liked it.
Yeah, it was interesting. They're setting up.
Yeah. It's. Yeah.
Yeah, they're really setting up the.
Yeah, I liked how the it was so, Jack though.
Like, yeah.
Half that time.
But
yeah, so yeah, that was good. I don't know. I don't really have that much to say about it. But I thought it was cool how Starlight is, like, her people
yeah.
now.
No, okay, so cool. The one thing I was gonna say, I really, really like the, that mischievous kind of subtly sabotaging things in the background. Starlight.
I know, that was good. That was very good.
I don't yeah, know, I just feel like that fits her personality
it
a
does,
lot better.
It does,
like, really.
Also, as I kept saying, seriously, Twilight, Celestia taught you in the way you should just teach her in the way that Celestia taught you.
Yeah.
Because that seemed to work pretty well.
Yeah, the crazy list thing. That sounds like the kind of thing Twilight would, like,
yep.
Expect. Oh, and then the reminder of how important that is. That's like the thing that always causes Twilight to, like, completely freak out every time something.
Yeah. Yeah.
And she added it to the list. I mean, oh that is so Twilight.
Okay, but so I guess that camera wasn't off for very long because it turned off and then the screen turned off. So I guess the camera was okay.
Yeah.
And we still only have some to get. So how about we just end it here?
Yeah.
Before, yeah, this becomes more of a mess. For
we need a we need a real background now.
Yeah, we can maybe stick like a little. There. Anyway,
congratulations, this is now a podcast.
Okay, anyway, goodbye, thank you for watching, and we will see you next time.
Mm-hmm.